The aim of our quality project was to review surgical hand asepsis at Mercy Hospital. We wanted to ensure the products and the techniques we used met best practice guidelines. By simplifying the range of products available, we aim to continue to reduce the patient's surgical site infections and to optimise staff and credentialed specialists' skin integrity.
The change we have implemented with this quality project is to encourage staff and credentialed specialists to move away from a traditional hand scrub with iodine and chlorhexidine and to instead use an alcohol-based waterless rub. We have achieved this change by developing education practices, presenting in person to nurses and credentialed specialists, and by role modelling and discussing current practices within the theatre environment.
Scrub versus rub has improved patient safety by ensuring all scrub personnel use products correctly, reducing the risk of irritant contact dermatitis and giving Mercy an environmentally friendly option.
Our project has incorporated three of the Mercy values, kotahitanga, atawhai and hiranga. We have shown kotahitanga with all staff and specialists to achieve participation, compliance and therefore a change in practice. Atawhai, by optimising staff and credentialed specialist skin integrity and a reduction in environmental waste. And finally, hiranga, by ensuring we are adhering to evidence-based research and therefore best practice for our patients.